While facing roadblocks and hurdles, many medical marijuana dispensary operators have had to come up with contingency plans. At least some of the dispensaries had hoped to be up and running by now. And one is even looking at a new location to set up shop. News 8's Jim Keithley continues our coverage tonight with his status report.
The Department of Health and Human Services is overseeing the setup of 8 dispensaries statewide. The only one close to opening soon is in the northern Maine town of Frenchville, where a renovated farmhouse is being converted and could be growing and selling medical marijuana by the end of the year.
Safe Alternatives received their certificate of registration to begin growing on October 4th.
But word tonight from Safe Alternatives CEO that a moratorium challenge might be looming. Catherine Cobb says it's been slow going for most of the dispensary operators with a lot of logistics that needed to be worked out, not to mention the resistance from cities and towns that don't want them.
For any of the applicants, the growing location is really the big issue that needs to get settled first, because unless they're growing, they're not going to have a dispensary storefront to open. So really finding a place to grow marijuana is of the utmost urgency at this point for all the groups.
Another dispensary operator that had their sights set on East Wilton has also run into some roadblocks, so they've abandoned those plans and have set their sights here in Auburn. They're going before the planning board tomorrow for a critical vote. Remedy Compassion Center has identified a 10,000 square foot space in the Auburn Plaza on Center Street. This is where the group would cultivate and dispense medical marijuana. Northeast Patients Group, which will operate 4 of the 8 dispensaries, still has its sights set on this former bank building in downtown Portland. But Kathy Cobb says the operators had plans to cultivate on farmland in Herman, supplying all 4 dispensaries. But the town is still evaluating that option, which in effect has forced Northeast Patients Group into a holding pattern. Cobb is optimistic, though, that the dispensaries will be up and running soon once the ordinances and moratoriums are ironed out.
It doesn't take a long time to fit it out with the electrical needs, the growing area, the security. They've been turning those around in 2 or 3 weeks.
In Augusta, Jim Keithley, News 8.